A World War II pilot is celebrating this Veterans Day with a new honor. 10 years ago, on the 50th anniversary of D-Day, Nine News reporter Lori Herosa and photojournalist John Kurt traveled to France with this pilot. And this month, they were there when he got his Purple Heart.
A World War II veteran was honored in a ceremony at the Air Force Academy 61 years after he was wounded.
By direction of the President, Major Robert L. Duffy is awarded the Purple Heart for wounds incurred on 26 July 1944.
On July 26, 1944, Robert Duffy was 20 years old and a fighter pilot in the Air Force. On his 33rd mission, he was flying over France when...
So I saw one tracer go up in front of my nose and but the airplane was on fire, so I had to leave it. So I bailed out.
We saw the parachute come down.
Georgette Lecuir was 12 years old in July of 44. She was living on her family's farm near the small town of Les Minibules, France.
The Germans went immediately to capture him.
Duffy became a prisoner of war. He had shrapnel in his leg and was severely burned. Marge, his wife of 9 months, got this telegram.
The Secretary of War desires me to express his deep regret that your husband, Second Lieutenant Robert L. Duffy, has been reported missing in action.
2 months later, she learned her husband was imprisoned in Germany. 8 months after that, the POW camp was liberated.
When I went through the rehabilitation, they said any of you who were wounded, fill out this form and you'll get a Purple Heart. So I filled one out, and about 2 or 3 years later, as a civilian, I got a letter from the War Department saying if I still wanted a Purple Heart, I had to fill out another form. And I said, the hell with it.
But 60 years later, when Duffy's grandson, Air Force Major Ken Burnham, found out about that, he wouldn't let it go.
A Purple Heart is an inherent right that comes with being injured or killed in the line of duty. So it was important to me that he received that.
Major Burnham had Georgette Lecuir tell her story to the military, and they agreed Duffy deserved a Purple Heart.
It's important that we never forget those sacrifices that were made.
And so, 6 decades after he was wounded, Robert Duffy got his due. Modestly, he says it's important to remember others who sacrificed so much more than he did. Lori Herosa, 9 News.
Isn't that wonderful that he got the 67,000 American soldiers were killed in the European theater alone during World War II. We should run that story in every newscast today.
Long overdue.
That's a wonderful story.
Yep, good job, Lori and John.